Dear sir, you are urgently requested to do all in your power to have the amendment to the federal constitution known as the Susan B. Anthony Suffrage Amendment reported out of the Judiciary Committee so that it may be voted on in the House of Representatives at an early date. We respectfully call your attention to the fact that our national government is supported by the taxes collected from women citizens as well as men citizens, though that is going directly against the cry for political liberty, which our forefathers threw into the very teeth of their oppressors. Taxation without representation is tyranny. And we feel that legislation, which affects all of the women of this nation, has the same right to consideration by Congress that other important legislation should receive. We wish you to know that the Texas Women's Suffrage Association, which is composed of many thousands of men and women, has endorsed the federal amendment for women's suffrage in its constitution so that you may not labor under the delusion that we place states' rights above human rights. But as this is not a question in which states' rights bogey is involved, since we are merely asking for the removal of sex discrimination and not for any radical revision of the voting qualifications in any state, perhaps the above information is superfluous. Very truly yours, Minnie Fisher Cunningham.